Very quick update on our Philippine tangerine. She has appeared to have finished molting and has started to emerge from her burrow. Can't wait to see her in full.